North Texas, it's been a week since tornadoes touched down in Granbury, Cleburne, and Ennis. The storms killed six people here and left an entire neighborhood in ruin. Fox 4's Phil Alvarado spent the day in that particular Granbury neighborhood with the most significant damage. He joins us from Hood County with an update on how things are going there so far, 1 week later, Phil.
Well, Steve, Granbury was hit the hardest by those tornadoes last Wednesday, and today it's difficult to tell that anybody ever lived there. Anywhere you turn, there are dozens of volunteers helping with the cleanup. Families have already been here and saved the little that wasn't ground up or ripped away by the tornado. The Russiani family runs a family-owned construction company. They've come here to help Rutilio Hernandez, who's also a contractor. The two sometimes compete for jobs, but they're also friends, and the bond of friendship draws them together.
It's awful. I mean, you try not to get too involved in it, because if you get too involved in it, you won't be able to get through the day.
Hernandez doesn't want to talk on camera. His cousin is one of the six people who died. He says he built this house stone by stone 11 years ago. Hernandez added a safe room. That's what saved him and his wife. Only about a dozen of the 110 homes in Rancho Brazos were spared. But everywhere there are signs of how the tornado changed people's lives.
They're going to have to rebuild and start from scratch, basically, because there really isn't much you can save out here.
As you heard, virtually every home in that neighborhood has been made unlivable, or it's just been wiped off its foundation. 30 or 40 of those homes were built by Habitat for Humanity, that organization meeting with some of the homeowners tonight, trying to help them figure out how they'll get their homes back. Heather?
All right, Phil Alvarado, live for us tonight in Hood County.